is like under the was like under the occupation.
كيف كانت الحياة وقت كانوا موجودين المسلحين هون؟
كان في لا نظام ولا في يعني حياة يعني فوضى.
It was chaos. There was no order.
وظلم فوق ما تصور.
And a lot of unjust was being done here.
Like what?
مثل.
يعني أي واحد بيدقوا فيه بتهموه التهمة وبشلفوه بهالسجن كان مرة وكان رجال.
They can easily charge anyone with anything, whether being a man or a woman, and then they get
يعني
and they arrest them and put them in prison.
كل شيء وهم نلوي فيهم هالشيء.
And they were actually the ones who were doing all the bad things, but they accused people of doing them and arrest them.
And what was life like for them as women under this occupation?
أنتوا يعني كنساء كيف كانت حياتكم يعني؟
والله صعب يعني
صعب. It was hell. Very difficult.
صعب جدا صعب يعني.
لا.
أكل ما في يعني.
There was no food.
غذاء ما في.
حتى الأدوية ما
في.
Even medicine.
إيه. بتحكموا بالعالم. الشيء اللي بدهم إياه بسووه هنن وما بدهم إياه ما بسووه على كيفهم.
They used to control people and to do whatever they want.
وحدة الناس أخذوني سجنوني.
She said that they imprisoned her. ليش؟
اضطريت يعني منهارة منه ما في أكل ما في مصاري اضطريت في عندي هيك شوية أغراض أبيعها من بيتي وقفوني على الحاجز فوق صار يغلطوا بالحكي علي.
She said that she didn't have food or anything. So she took some of her house furniture to sell. So they stopped her at their checkpoint.
علقت أنا معهم يعني ما هان علي إنه صاروا أنا يغلطوا علي.
And they started talking in a bad way with her. And they always threatened them with the Sharia court. The Sharia will. Everything that they threaten us with the Sharia. Sharia. Jabhat Nusra?
Jabhat Nusra.
No? Sharia is for Nusra front.
So how long was she in prison for?
قديش ضليتي بالسجن؟ قديش ضلوا ساجنينها؟
4 ساعات.
4 hours.
أربع
ساعات.
And she also was in prison for hours.
يعني قد ما ترجيتهم ده يقدر يسوني فلقة كمان.
And they were going to beat her.
How did she manage to get out?
بالزور ترجيت رجع الله.
Because she begged them and she apologized.
من عندي أصغر.
Was there any medical treatment available?
كانوا يعالجوكم شيء؟
لا.
لا. No.
ما في.
No, nothing at all. They weren't doing anything like this.
And were they aware of any civil defense or paramedics working here?
كنت تسمعوا عن شيء اسمه دفاع مدني أو مسعفين يجوا لهون يساعدوا الناس؟
لا ما يساعدوا الناس بس يشيلوا الجرحى يشيلوا هيك بس.
They didn't help civilians. They only helped the injured from the armed groups.
Okay, and were these civil defense from the armed groups or were they separate?
هذول كانوا من جماعات المسلحين ولا لا يعني هذول اللي كانوا يجوا يشيلوا الجرحى.
هذول دفاع مدني.
دفاع مدني.
فرقة الأنقاذ
بيقولوا. They call them civil defense. She said.
Okay, but they were working with the militant factions, not with civilians.
يعني إنه كانوا يسعفوا المسلحين أكثر من المدنيين. She said that they used to help everyone.
Okay. All right. And what does it feel like now to be
sure كلا بعد ما طلعتوا يعني خلصتوا
الحمد لله
we felt safety and security and hopefully that we will be back to normal life again. Thank God, she said.
الحمد لله الأمن
Thank God.
Thank you.